Hey, God bless you. Glad that you could join me. Listen, I'd like to ask you a few questions. Number one, have you been praying and asking the Holy Ghost to bless you to enroll in a theology class in which the donation that the ministry asks for is not expensive, but very affordable? Number two, has God called you into ministry and you've been asking him to cultivate your gift and to prepare you to be used by him to feed his sheep? Oh, very good. Okay. Have you been a part of a ministry in which the person over the ministry knows that God has called you to do a work, yet they have not shown any interest or time into helping prepare you for the work God has called you to do? Wow. There's many other questions I could ask you, but instead of going there, here's what I'm going to do. Let the Lord use me to tell you about the Word of God through Jesus Christ, street and outreach ministry, theology class, and leadership training. And what this consists of is 12 levels in which you would study on and about to prep you and equip you to be used by God to not only establish ministry, but to work over it effectively and to minister to the sheep that God sent to the ministry. Let me tell you more about it. You will be learning on level one in the beginner's class. You'll be studying the creation stage, how things were, how they became, and how they are now, and the remedy. On level two, you'll be studying specifics, which is theological doctrines consisting of angelology, demonology, and doctrines of devils. Level three, you'll be learning about the two churches and their theologies. Yes, the two churches and their theologies. Scripture talks about this. And then level four, the doctrine of man and man's need for salvation. Level five is a recap of levels one through four. Now, this is very important to know because there's three categories of the theology class. There is basic theology, there is intermediate theology, and there is advanced theology. Now, at the end of each level, if you complete it and you have at least a B plus average, grade point average, what happens is you will get a certificate stating that you have completed level one of basic theology or level two or level three, whatever level you complete. Yes, and it will also have the name on it of the ministry that God has called you in, the ministry gift. For instance, if God has called you to be a prophet, it will say prophet so-and-so has completed level so-and-so of the theology class. And yes, it is accredited. It is accredited. Every ministry has to have a class for learning for people to advance in ministry. Yes, they have to. That is definitely a godly rule, and it is a rule in the land. So it is very important. But listen, I have to go. You can call the ministry at 475-300-3850, and you can inquire about the theology class. You can't just call and say, listen, apostle, I want to train to be a prophet, or I want to train to be an apostle. No. Upon questions, very important questions that's very pertinent to the calling God has on your life will determine what the Holy Ghost, he will reveal what he's called you to do. And then you will enroll in a theology class and study on that level. There's four seasons, of course. There is winter, there's spring, there's summer, and there's fall. But you can jump in at any time. And again, the theology class, the tuition, which we like to call the honorarium or the donation, is not expensive at all. It is very affordable. Very affordable. So remember, 475-300-3850. Or you can go on the ministry's website and you can enroll there. There's a form right there on the website. If you click on that link, go to that link, you will see the form and just fill it out and follow the prompts. It's written and tells you what it is that you have to do to enroll in the theology class. And, you know, there has been some people who enrolled in and who dropped out, came back and dropped out. And then there's been some people that went and took another course that promised them in 1 week or a month that they would be in the office that God called them to. Yet they had no power and there was no learning. But in this ministry, the word of God is taught raw and uncut. So again, call the ministry, 475-300-3850, and let the Lord bless you in your growth and in your education. God bless you, and thanks for tuning in. I got to get back to organizing the books. God bless you.